The beginning of the end. Halo 4.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result? Was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization and verbalization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake. Is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all, do not underestimate him. Wake up, Chief. I need you.
Oh boy. From memory, I do believe this is like the third hardest, second hardest, one of those two.
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your suit firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generator. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Manual.
Seems like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out.
There's a recap terminal down there.
Four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
I'm gonna try to speed run this sheet.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now.
Requiem.
What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. The elevator doors look sealed tight. Chief, be careful. Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Right.
Halo 4 is one of my favorite ones, just because of the story and gameplay. But the leets look gross. That's something that's undeniable. They look gross. Hello? Legendary, yeah. Why does he look like that?
So we can see what we're up against.
No.
The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us.
God, I came. Look like that. I thought they'd be.
We've got a cruiser on an intercept course.
Tougher looking.
Head for the elevator banks.
Are any of the ship-to-ship defenses online?
Only the Hyperion missiles, but we'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
In this game, I'm gonna try to do a death count. See how difficult it truly is. Because if we're going to base it off that, Halo 2 obviously is the winner. I ate a lot of ass in that one. And I'm trying not to, quote unquote, fuck around. Try not to, like I said, fuck around. Classic fuck around fighting, yeah.
These covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
Up game. Hello. I love no flinch. One of my favorite parts of this game.
Just about there.
It does not feel like legendary.
The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks.
Nope.
You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station.
So I heal too.
Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
There's some carbines up here, right? I have decent memory of this game.
Launch initiated. Hey, the blast door's jammed. The missile won't fire until it's cleared.
Yes.
Get down there.
Skip all the.
Covenant were the ones scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet?
No.
It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Open up. Let me in. I never liked going down there.
All but one of the grab generators just went dark. We're almost there.
Wow. That was a quick mission. Controller's vibrating, can't put it down.
Hold on. We're caught in the gravity well.
Can you track the escape pods?
Negative. Look out.
Halo 4. Goddamn control. Episode 1.